I put that over there. Yeah, there's never any stock in here, is there, Farouk? No. Stan. No, Farouk. No, we're going to be here a long time, aren't we, today? I can just feel that you're just not with me. Stand. Come back. Come back. And stand. Stand there. Stand. No, don't be throwing your head up and being a pain. Stand. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Well stood. Yes, you were. It's just a matter of getting in the right position sometimes, isn't it? To get these gates. Now stand. 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 Good boy. You've got to be real careful there because that catch stands out awful. Look, and it stayed open, look. Why can't people just leave it? God, I'm wittering on, aren't I? I'd just like to mention, because I've had a few comments, and I think it's mostly from you guys across the pond that don't really understand about bridleways, because I know you don't have any in your country and you're all very protective of your land and you don't want people going over it. And I can understand you don't want people wandering all over your crops and all that. I can really understand that. But in this country, we do have, from centuries ago, rights of way, public rights of way. We have the right to walk over certain areas, because in the old days that was your little road, even though it wasn't a road, if you see what I mean. You might be going from one parish to another and you'd go along the hedge line, and that established precedent. And then over the centuries it's become a legal right of way. Because in the old days, I don't think people were that bothered if we had walkers going across land, as long as they... And I think they were more sensible in the old days as well, because they wouldn't dream of going across, you know, somebody's field of corn or whatever. They could stick to the edge. Anyway, so, I digress. So, regarding the angry farmer, I believe that he deliberately took down the signs, as some farmers do, because they don't want to give the general public their right of going across the land. And it's a right by law. You've got that right. And some people, some landowners, big landowners, think, I don't want such peasants going across my land. Oh, I don't want people on my land. Why should I? It's my land and all this. But you see, they forget that their ancestors, or not even their ancestors, but over the years, millennia, people have been doing just that. And yes, they've got that land, and they may have come by it through being it handed down, or they may have come by it because they've got a huge amount of money and just decided that's what they wanted to do, buy a load of land. Well, that's fine. But it's not fair to take down signs and discourage people by not maintaining the gates and letting everything get overgrown and hope that you discourage people. And it does. I can understand why they do it, because it does. Yeah, you just don't want to come up against an angry farmer, do you? You don't. But you see, the thing is with him, I think he deliberately took those signs down, because there was absolutely no signage to be seen when you walked down that road, and the public bridleway sign was taken down. That hasn't just fallen down, because it would be there, wouldn't it? And to have a go at me when I was trying my best, no, that ain't on. It's not on anyway, not in this country. You don't speak to people like that in this country when they've made an honest mistake. And, you know, it wasn't a heated argument. I didn't let him rile me up. So I just thought I'd mention about bridleways. Public bridleways are for horses, and people can walk across those as people can ride them. Public footpaths are not for horses, so you cannot take your horse on a public footpath. So I hope that clarifies it. And if he didn't put the if the sign had fallen down, where is it? He'd also altered the route, and I don't think he'd done that legally. You have to apply to change the route. You can't just say, oh, I'm going to not let people go across that bridleway there, I want them to go around the hedge. Well, which would make sense. But they have to apply to have that altered. And I don't think he did. Because there's no signage. So there we are. Just thought I'd mention to those people that don't understand about bridleways that you are allowed to go on somebody's land in this country if you're on a bridleway. And if you make a mistake because there's no signage, well, really it's down to the farmer to make sure that there is signage. All they have to do is ask for signs from the parks department and they will be given free of charge. Ooh. They may even come out and put them up if you were incapable. But I wouldn't have thought a farmer incapable of putting his own sign up. But there you go. So good boy. Here we are. Yes, here we are, Baruch. So I'm going to just give him a little thank you nut, and then I'm going to take him with the muckbarrow down the field and get Bella. Yeah, we just took it steady away over the, you know, did some cantering, did very fast gallop up Heart Attack Hill, didn't we? Yes. Oh,
did you? Did you, good man?
Yeah, he was very fast up there.
Good man.
Yes.
Good man, yes.
I'll just rub on you then.
Shows you how he's changed.
Yeah. Stand. Good boy. Good boy. Head in. Head in. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Good boy. A couple of polos for you. Good boy. I think I'll just test his heart rate just for him, just to see what it is. So that's 48, so I think that's pretty good really, 48, because he hasn't had any cooling down time, just steady, so I think that's pretty good. And I like this little case, stick that in there like that, helps protect it. Do that. Warm water again. Good boy. Good boy.
It's surprising how delicate they are built, because if you see this chest and compare that to the wardrobe,
Good boy. Since we've got the towel in my hand, might as well. Thank you.
If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. If you would like to catch up on some of our older videos, just click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our homepage. We have over 1,700 videos to choose from, and you can sort by the most popular, the oldest, or the newest. Thanks for watching. TTFN.